This is a Wagyu A5 tenderloin, and we're making the most expensive beef jerky.
I could only afford one slice, so kept the marinade simple. Soy sauce, brown sugar, garlic, ginger, sesame oil. Marinate a couple hours, and into the dehydrator. After 6 hours, this is the result. This one was tough to describe. It was juicy, tender, mouth-watering, meat candy bliss.